Hi there, my name is Liz Gardiner, and the dance we've got today is called Woman Up. I choreographed this dance to a Dolly Parton song just released called Woman Up and Take It Like a Man. It's just a bit of crazy fun. It's a 32 count, two wall, improve the line dance. There's one restart after 14 counts on wall five, and you just add a little extra. So it's a restart tag. Okay, let's get started. The weight is on your left, we're going to walk forward. Walk, walk, shuffle right forward, rock left, recover, and a triple step on your left, left, right, left. So the count for that would be walk one, two, shuffle three and four, rock five, six, turn triple, seven and eight. And that's on your left. We're going to do a rock forward on your right, recover, half shuffle right. Do a left samba step, and a step quarter turn. All right, just let's get to there. Walk one, two, shuffle three and four, rock five, six, triple, seven and eight. Rock one, recover two, shuffle three and four as you turn a half turn right. Samba five and six, seven, eight. Across heel jack, one and two and left heel, right heel. Rock forward, recover, coaster step. From there, we're going to do a step, turn, cross shuffle, and a rock left, recover, and a half sailor step to the back, sailor step to finish the dance off. So it's nice and easy, isn't it? Okay, let's go all the way through with some steps. Walk right, left, right, shuffle forward. Rock forward, left, recover, over your right, triple, left, right, left. Rock forward on the right, forward, recover, half shuffle forward, right, left, right. And a samba, samba step, and a step quarter turn. So you step forward on your right, turn quarter left. Right cross heel jack, and I travel back a little bit and fall back onto your right foot. Do a left heel, 45, and a right heel, 45. Bring it together, rock forward on the left, recover left, coaster step, that's a back coaster. Step quarter turn left, so step forward on right, turn quarter turn, cross shuffle, right, left, right. Rock to the left, left, recover, and a half sailor step, left, right, left, end of dance. Okay, all the way through with the count, weights left, walk, one, two, shuffle, three, and four, rock. Five, six, turn, seven, and eight. Rock one, two, half shuffle, three, and four. Samba, five, and six, pivot, seven, turn, eight. Oh, seven, eight. One, and two, and heels, three, and four. And rock five, six, coaster, seven, and eight. Step forward, one, two for the pivot. Shuffle, three, and four. Rock five, six, and a half sailor, seven, and eight. Pretty easy, right? Okay, walk two. It's only two walls. One, two, shuffle three and four, rock five, six, triple, seven and eight. Rock one, two, half, three and four, samba, five and six, seven, eight for the pivot. One and two and three and four and rock five, six, coaster, seven and eight. Step one, two, shuffle three and four, rock five, six, half sailor, seven and eight. Now, on wall five, you'll be facing the front. You do 14 counts and add a little tag. So let's do that. So you start on the front, do the tag and restart on the back. So we're going to go walk, walk, shuffle, rock, recover, triple turn on your left, rock forward, recover, half shuffle, do the left samba. Now add another samba, samba, step forward and do a half pivot. Do another half pivot and bring that left in, and then you're ready to start again. Walk, walk. Okay, so that little tag again from the top. So we go walk, walk and shuffle, rock, recover, triple step, rock, recover, half, and two sambas, samba, and pivot, half, pivot together. It's sort of more pivot together at the end so that you're ready to shoot off again. It slows down near the end. You just keep dancing all the way through to the very end of the dance. You'll be on a You'll do the sailor, so you do the, let me think, you go for a shuffle and you do the sailor step and you just step forward on your right and just do a pivot to the front. Da-da, finish. All right, it really slows down, but it's fun. It's just a bit of fun. She's an amazing performer, isn't she? Amazing talent, a lot of skill over the years, so I thought I'd just do this. So let's have a go. Let's have a go to music. It's got an 8-count intro, so you're straight into it. And it is pretty fun. There's lots of places we... Okay, here we go. 8-count intro. Together when I think about it. So that's how it goes. I do hope you enjoyed that. It's a bit of fun, isn't it? Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.